Hello everyone, this is Login Giants and welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to change password on BeReal. So let's get into the video. First, you need to open your BeReal application. You can easily get this app from Play Store or any app store. You'll be landing on your homepage. So the BeReal application actually allows you to post one post per day and even delete your post if you don't like it. So as you want to change the password of your BeReal account, all you have to do is click on the icon at the top right corner. Then again click on the three dot at the top right corner. So in the settings, there is actually no any option where you can change your password or reset your password of BeReal. But if you really need to change your password, you can click it on contact us and report a problem or ask any question that you want, and it will take you to the email where you can type that you want to change your password and send it to them. Or else you can simply just create a new account and change the password. Well, this is it, and I hope this video was informative for you. Thank you for watching it till the end.